I'm not happy right now. I'm not happy at all. I finally killed him. And I died. Then again, I didn't have blood vials, so I was bound to die from that. I had to sell some things. Not important things. Well, they're kind of important, but I can't use them anyways because, you know, they're part of, you know, goddamn dungeons. Fuck you, motherfucker. So you took all my echoes. Fucking... That is one of the top three most cheapest motherfucking enemies in this entire fucking game. There's nothing fun about him. There is nothing fun about the tentacles going down your throats. If I had to say it right now, the big old eyeballs and the tentacles are the worst enemies you can face in this entire fucking game. Done with all your bullshit. Are you the last one? I gotta find a way to get you a little closer, you little bitch. Take one for the team. like this is the only way. At least it's fucking spiders. With faces! Yes? Good. Now, how do I get across? I guess I could use that. Oh, fuck. So there has to be a way down. Well, at least it's dead. Well, not dead. Because I know I have to fucking follow it. But at least it's finally out of my sight. I wonder, though, how in the hell I get there. Because you can easily climb down lower, but how do you get down into the pit? I wouldn't be surprised if that might be a way. But then again, why can you still jump down here? One big dead end spot. Have anything to help me get out of here? And nope. Nothing.